Hi kids, my name is Andrew Hinkle and I'm an EMT with the Queen Anne's County Department of Emergency Services. Today we're going to talk about fitness, why it's important to you and why it's important to me. As EMTs and paramedics, it's important to build big strong muscles so that we can help patients get out of cars and homes and anywhere that they might be during emergencies. It's important that you all get out of your houses and do a little running and working out since you're missing your gym classes and everything due to the current crisis. Today I brought a special friend with me to help us out. And here's Betsy the Bear.
Hi, kids!
All right, kids. So now I need you to put down those iPads for me, turn off the TVs, and get ready because we're going to do a quick workout with Betsy the Bear.
Oh, yeah.
You ready to do some stretches with me, Betsy?
Let's do it!
All right, let's touch the sky. Oh. Hands up, nice and high.
Touch the sky.
And let's stretch those arms out across our chest.
Oh, okay.
Getting those muscles loose.
Yeah! Stay
all
loose.
Right, bear with us while Betsy touches her paws there. Let's get those
hands
feet
to paws.
Moving.
Here we go. Oh.
All right. You want to do some lunges, Betsy?
Oh, lunges, right. Yeah.
Let's do some lunges.
Oh,
build those leg muscles.
Yeah, strong bear.
How about some squats?
Okay.
Perfect.
This isn't too bad.
All right, kids. Now we're going to jog in place a little bit with Betsy.
Oh.
Good job, Betsy. How about you take a lap around the ambulance to burn off some of that honey?
You got it.
Now, don't forget, kids, while you're home with your family and your parents, try to get your families involved with your fitness. Go outside, play some sports. And remember, after you're done working out, stay hydrated, drink lots of water, and eat healthy foods. Now that we're done, let's show off those muscles, Betsy. Remember,
yeah.
Kids, you too can be a buff Betsy.
Or you'll be a hunky Hinkle. Yeah, uh-huh.
Thank you all for watching. From the Queen Anne's County Department of Emergency Services, we appreciate it. Stay safe and stay healthy.